There was a time when our world was young, and the gods of Olympus walked amongst mortals and interfered with them. There lived a man named Narcissus, who possessed an ethereal beauty. All who saw him desired him. They coveted his favor so desperately that they would bestow any riches upon him he could want. But he did not want of these people. And so he left his home and his admirers and entered the woods in search of the gorgeous nymphs of story. Alas, even their beauty could not satiate Narcissus's empty heart, and so he denied them. Aphrodite saw this, and she despaired of the arrogance of Narcissus. She led him to the still waters of a lake, and he became overpowered with the vision he saw there, an unattainable, impossible love. He would not eat or even drink for fear of disturbing the image, so he stayed by the bank and withered slowly away. Narcissus became a victim of himself. Aphrodite at last took pity and helped Narcissus become part of the earth. He marks the world with a beauty all at last can possess.